Hello guys, welcome to the Design Tech Center YouTube channel. Today I am going to explain you or show you the first step of any 3D modeling when you are going to start in Revit. So let's open the Revit. The first step when you open the Revit is you have to choose the template. We have shown you how to export or how to import the templates into your Revit in our previous videos. So here there will be templates, so select any template. So if you want to make it in default format matrix, so default matrix here is the option. You select this. Okay, so our window has been open. Yeah, so here is our properties browser, and here is our project browser. When you are going to start any Revit project, the first and foremost step is you have to create different kinds of level. That is the step one. To create different kinds of level is your first step of your 3D modeling. Here is your project browser. Here you are going to see the floor plans, ceiling plans, elevations and all. Here in floor plans, as you can see, here is level 1, level 2, site. What are these actually? So when you open in elevation, suppose any elevation you select, I'm selecting north south elevation here. So when you open the elevation, here you can see the levels. Level 1 is at the height of 0. Level 2 is at the height of 4 meter, that is 4000 mm. What are these levels? These are the levels of various when you are going to construct, you will have the levels, that is ground level, foundation level below the ground level, plinth level, first floor, second floor, third floor, etc. So these levels are nothing but those levels. You have to set the levels. First step when you are going to start the 3D model, you have to set these levels. So first let's see what all are the levels we needed. We need ground level, we need plinth level, we need first floor, we need second floor. You can say after plinth level, ground floor, first floor, second floor. Okay, so let's create those levels. Now when you click, when you move the cursor on this level, you can see the blue box. When you double click on this, so here you can change the name. Let's say this first level as ground level. Yeah, click yes. Okay, the ground level is on. Okay, the ground level is on the height of 0, at the height of 0. Okay, next let's say the plinth level. Let's click plinth. Okay, again click on yes. What is plinth? Plinth is nothing but some elevation height from the ground surface. As you can see, normal construction, you are going to build plinth beams and all, that is nothing but plinth level. This height will be less usually, so I am going to type 600 mm here. Our plinth is ready. Next, our next level will be of first floor. So right after this plinth, you are going to give the floor, that is ground floor. Okay, flooring. And after that you are going to lay a slab. That flooring level, let's say still 200 mm height. So let's create, how to create a level. Click on this elevation once, single click. So here is the level option. Press on this, click on this level option. So next let's say or 200 mm, just type 200 here, click enter. Here you have to move here. Okay, let's move up to here so that we can see that clearly. Now this is level 3, which is our ground floor. Let's type ground floor here. Okay. Click yes. Now ground floor is ready. Next will be our first floor, where we are going to lay our slab. So again click on this elevation, click on level. Again, let's say our first floor will be at the height of 3.2 meter, that is 3200. Enter. So level 4 is being created. Yeah, we will name it as first floor. Yes, okay, we are done with first floor. Similarly, you can create n number of floors for your according to your plan. Let's create one more floor here. That will be our second floor. Let's give the same height, 3200. Okay. Yes. Okay, again rename it to second floor. Yeah, we are done with the levels. Yeah, let's go through again. This is our ground floor, ground level, which is at the height of 0. Next will be our plinth level. It is at a certain height, that is 600 mm. Okay, next we are going to lie a floor upon the plinth level, after the plinth level, that is a thickness of 200 mm. It is at the height of 800 from the ground level. So next will be our first floor. It will be at the height of 4000, that is 4 meter from the ground level. It is actually, it is at the height of 3200, that is 3.2 meter, as it is 800 from here to here, it is 3200. So next level is our second floor. Okay, second floor is again at the same height of 3.2 meter. This is how you have to create the levels. This is the first and foremost step whenever you are going to make a 3D design in the Revit software. So I hope all of you have understood this first step of any Revit modeling. So we will be updating the next videos soon. Okay. Thank you.